I don't go to church. God don't live in church. They say the body is the temple. I'm walking in church right now. Soon as you go to church, there's somebody trying to stick a dick in you and they need some money. Every war in humanity's history has been over some kind of motherfucking religion. You know what I mean? I don't get caught up in that bullshit because I don't think God ever wrote a Bible or a Quran. He didn't have to write no shit. He ain't no playwright. It's written in your essence. Because the Bible is written by men. The book of Peter, the book of John, the whole book about Jesus, but that nigga ain't wrote one book. The motherfucker that is about didn't write shit. All the hangouts wrote a book. Shit, I know the nigga. And you notice in each one of them book, they the closest one to Jesus. Peter like, shit, me and Jesus was tight, nigga. In John's book, shit, I was damn near the nigga daddy, you know. God didn't write no book. It's written in your essence. Nobody ever had to tell you it's wrong to kill your mama. Somehow you born innately knowing that. Which means you born knowing right and wrong. So put the book down, because it will fuck you up. You understand me? It starts out messed up in the beginning in the book of Genesis. In the beginning, there was Adam and Eve. And Adam and Eve had two sons, Cain and Abel. And Cain and Abel got married. To who? Where did these mystery bitches come from? I like messing with Christians, man. Because they're easy to get. You can get on their skin quick, you know. You know, I tell a Christian in a minute, I say, I don't believe Jesus died on no cross. Sacrilege. I said, well, wait a minute. He could walk on water, feed 1,000 with a loaf of bread, raise the dead, but you telling me this nigga couldn't handle 3 nails? I know brothers with 9 bullet wounds still walking around. His name is 50 Cent. You telling me 50 Cent colder than Jesus? Maybe you delusional motherfucker. I bet you Jesus was a cool kid. His mama be like, now Jesus, go on in there and take a bath and don't be walking on your water. Look at some of the Christian heads in here. You going to hell. Don't be talking about Jesus, Eddie. Don't be talking about him. You know how Jesus whistle? You know, with the hole in the hand. Look, y'all really like, nigga, that's it. The lightning's coming. Christian always the first one want to send somebody to hell. You going to hell. How the fuck you know? Like God came down. Let that nigga know you going to hell. I'm kind of busy right now. You know what I mean? I made my Heavenly Father's image. If I got a sense of humor, that means God got one. God probably up there cracking up right now. Hey, Jesus, come here. That crazy nigga I made his own. He talking about your boy. He said you walk on your bath water. He said you whistle like this. I don't get mad, nigga. That shit was funny. That shit was funny. They always try to make God this uptight asshole motherfucker. You know what I mean? Like, if you get some pussy, you going to hell. You made the pussy. Shouldn't have made it so motherfucking good. I mean, what kind of catch 22 is that? Here, Eddie, here's some pussy, but don't partake in it. Shit, nigga. See, I'd be a Muslim, but the Muslim faith, they too strict. You know what I mean? You can't smoke no weed. You can't get your dick sucked by a bitch that ain't your wife. Matter of fact, you can't see your wife's face until you marry her. They keep them veiled up. All you get to see is the eyes. You really gotta love that bitch's eyes. You be like, damn, she got some pretty eyes. Then you marry her as the veil come off. Nah, 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 nah. No wonder they get 20 wives. You playing the law of averages. I'm telling you, I think Christians are jealous of Muslims. Because you ain't going to out-devout a Muslim. That's the most devout faith you ever run into. A Muslim will strap a bomb on themselves and blow themselves up about some Muhammad. As a Christian to put a bomb on and blow themselves up about Jesus. No, he wouldn't want me to do that. He just blessed me with this house. I'm sure he wants me to live in it. Everybody fighting over this religion shit. You understand me? The Christians say Jesus is the messenger. The Muslims say it's Muhammad. I say, who gives a fuck who the messenger is? Did you get the message? They got the same damn message. Do unto others as you would have them do unto you. Science proves that to be a fact. For every action, there's an opposite and equal reaction. Don't fuck with me, and I won't fuck with you.